Realizing ambition to me is almost like realizing how far you can push yourself and what you're capable of doing.
It's not like I got it from water, but that I set this goal really hard at the exact time. That for me was realizing ambition.
And then a couple of years ago, I thought I had had enough of what I was doing, and I thought, no, I can't give up when I'm not succeeding. They always say, leave when your vision is loudest. What am I going to do? So I took on coaching, and I got a coach to work with me for a couple of months, and came back and realized that everything that I thought I couldn't do, I was doing, and having it quite well. So for me, that's another ambition realized.
Yeah, when I passed my exams, when I had a baby.
I think
when I moved to my house,
okay, I think
this is a small ambition, not a big picture.
Wow, this is cool.
So I decided to write and publish, and I wrote a book and I published it. It sold all copies that were printed.
Wow. Wow.
That's an ambition.
It was to lose weight after giving birth, and I must say, I've been able to achieve that.
I was hired to do a manager's job, so to speak. From then, things started to look more real to me because it was more like I could actually think something and say, this is what I want to do and do it.
So when I landed my first job, I didn't have any experience, but I needed to help someone get a tax clearance. I accepted a job like that even if I didn't have a clue of what to do. I didn't have a clue of what to do at all. The man I offered to collect 30k.
I didn't know why you're going to
go out. I didn't know how to do it. But the best part was the fact that I got that experience in 2 months. That was the happiest one. I believed in myself since that day.
That's
the moment where I realized that I passed law school
with 2 years.
So yeah,
it
was very
lucky. First, so my job. I was working at an NGO, actually, a Africa Foundation. Then I got paid for the first allowance and everything. And I realized that, okay, design can actually be something that I'll do for a while. And I got my first job on my graduation day as a designer for the tax.
My first job. At 198, I told myself I was going to do well. I told myself I was going to get admitted regardless of if I'm supported or not.
By the grace of God, we have 2 degrees, sadly.
My time in school, when I couldn't get medicine, and I decided to go into the sciences. And I gave a target to myself, saying that whatever I do, I'm going to do well in it. By the grace of God, I went to after Lagos, I did it in the first class.
Yeah, my major aim was like, after service, I should have a job. If I went to service, I got a job.
So, realizing ambitions for me is when I realize that goal, you know, being a world-rank chief.
Flying around the world, speaking at conferences, teaching business executives, helping organizations solve complex business problems.
My aspiration is to be able to live in 3 continents at retirement.